Sometimes you'll see a science teacher playing with a magnet. And occasionally, they'll cover it with a piece of paper, then sprinkle iron filings on top. This produces a pretty pattern. They often exclaim, "Look, the magnetic field lines." But what are these magnetic field lines? Simply put, they're an idea visualized. Basically, they are guides which tell us in what direction a compass will point. And this helps scientists predict how things will interact with magnets. In this episode, we'll deal only with lines outside of a bar magnet. Later on, we'll tackle more subtle scenarios. However, for this case, it's quite simple. Here are the rules for drawing magnetic field lines. First, field lines start on a magnet's north pole and end on a south pole. They don't cross. Remember, they tell us the direction a compass points, and it can't very well point in more than one direction. Consequently, you can think of the lines as repelling each other. How tightly packed the lines are tells us about the strength of the magnetic push or pull in that area. The more tightly packed, the stronger the force. The lines sort of act like big elastic bands, pulling their two ends together while repelling other lines. We can see how this behavior requires like poles to repel and opposites to attract.